Bernard Sumner.
And what are your favourite characters? Which are the ones that you'll look forward to doing?
There's a couple of gyms that we're doing on the tour that I adore, which is Kinky John Fowler.
Kinky John from the club, yeah.
From the club.
I used to love that.
And from Catterick. And
was it the Hanging Bollocks of Babylon?
Yeah.
I think I've got it right here. Yeah. I remember that. Yeah, the club was fantastic.
That was one of the drinks.
That's right, the cocktails.
And there's a chicken breast on the...
That's right.
Over ice or something.
It was on the edge of a cocktail.
Oh, it was just a flourish, wasn't it, rather than a whole cucumber.
The whole chicken breast.
And the other one is Dr. Shakamoto.
Was he the prosthetics man?
Yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
And you were Roger Lewis trying to doorstep him.
Yeah, I really remember that. So Jim's going to do
it. Well, he's very popular.
Oh, fantastic.
We're doing him live. Mm. Kinky John's going to be a film, because we're going to have films on it.
Right, okay.
Well, we were talking, because to get into costume.
I was about to say, have you still got the original costumes, like Kinky John's puffer jacket? And
He had a sort of like evening suit.
He was a green... shiny, you know, sparkly, glittery thing.
Anyway, we'll get them back for you.
Thank you.
But so we're going to have to get changed. We're going to put on some very short films, but we didn't want to leave our audience too long, so we thought we could just get changed behind a screen, actually on the stage.
Well, so we'll see the silhouettes of you bending over and
no, you just hear us. You see the top of our heads, maybe.
So it's part peep show as well, you're putting
a little
on,
bit
really.
Of peep show in there,
some titillation, yes.
For the older gentlemen.
The older gentlemen.
They like that sort of thing.
We're in the front row.
But we're trying to get in every character we've ever done. So and failing.
The stocks are going to be there, obviously.
They'll be there. There's a lot of, I don't think there's some that the logistics and the changing and the makeup's just is too difficult. I don't think we're going to be doing Otis and Marvin, you know.
Right.
Watching the ships coming in. Is that how we used to speak? I don't know.
They get to you a bit after a while doing those voices.
Yeah. I bet. Especially going to be doing that on tour
and Mulligan and O'Hare.
Like, there's a lot of that in the club's throat accents.
Yeah, they are tricky at our age.
I seem to remember when the Stotts did their interviews, there was Sting, Sinead O'Connor, and the Damon Hill one was amazing.
Yeah, he was good, yeah.
Do you remember the Damon Hill one?
Yeah, we tried to drown him in potato crisps, didn't we?
No, that was we had him on Shooting Stars and we put him in a bath full of mushrooms.
Oh, that was Shooting Stars,
and we covered him up with mushrooms and got everyone to leave the studio. So all the audience, everyone went whilst he was buried under mushrooms, and he woke up and the studio was empty.
I went to see him at Brands Hatch in a, you know, like in the big race they do.
Yeah.
And I gave him a lucky Scotch egg to take round with him, and he won the race. I didn't see him afterwards, but he said he'd take it with him.
Did you not find out if he put it in his cockpit?
I don't know. I don't know whether he did, but he won the race, and
you
I gave
him
the Scotch egg.
He went
you know, you
and
do
gave
the
him
math.
A little bit of, a bit of power.
Have you had to watch videos of some of the older characters to remind yourselves of how they sounded and...
Yeah, you know, we've forgotten strangely, it seems like it was yesterday. So you know, it's weird, isn't it? It was like over 25 years ago.
Yeah,
and it just feels like you just know them inside out.
Yeah.
So no, we had a little glance at various things.
We couldn't remember what Judge Nutmeg did, could we?
Yeah, so because we think we're going to do That's Justice.
Yep.
So we had to remember the format of that.
Mm. But it's all there on the YouTubes, that area.
Yes.
To remind us.